Okay, here we are in City Pipe again. You can see we pushed a lot of paper and debris out into the city. That's what you see there. So now the line is open and clear. As I pull it back, you can see this is a cement pipe. This is original to the house. This pipe is very old and at the end of its life, but it is in good working condition. And as we pull back from the center of the city street, you see there's no more root intrusions and build up from the original video, the before video. You did have a pretty big root intrusion at 60 feet, 55, 50, 35. These are the areas that had some large roots. So as we're getting closer to the spots, you'll see that there's still a little root growing at the 60-foot spot, but it's always going to be a problem because once a root is in there, it won't go out unless you replace the pipe. But as you can see, it's a lot better than what it was right about here. Little root left. That will grow back in time, but for now, it is wide open. Another little root there. Side of the house.